company act I had. When detailed at number one, my manager, Bruce Allen, said to me, okay, you hit number one, you could pick who you want to open. And he said, Bob Seger. He said, who? I said, Bob Seger had these great songs I love called Ramblin' Gamblin' Man and 2+2 is on my mind. He said, okay, found him playing a bar somewhere in Michigan. So he opened about 250 dates for BTO in the mid-70s. And out of that, he was dropped from his record label. Out of that, his record labels called him back and said, wow, you're selling cattle. And this was Capitol and Warner Brothers. They wanted to sign him. He asked me to produce him, but I was so busy with BTO, and I was producing Trooper at the time, I pushed him over to Jack Richardson, who I knew, who produced the Guess Who, and Jack Richardson then produced Bob Seger's album. But anyways, here's a song written by Rodney Crowell, by Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band, 1982, Shame on the Moon.
Teeth in the Saturn Man. You don't know what he wants. You don't know if he cries at night. You don't know if he don't. When nothing comes easy, old nightmares aren't real. Until you've been beside a man, don't know how it feels. Once inside a woman's heart, a man must keep his head. Heaven opens up the door where angels fear to tread.
Silver Bullet Band, Shame on the Moon. Here's a band with a great name called Big Country. Their big hit song was called Big Country. Couldn't get that wrong when you went into a record store in 1993. Here they are with a song about a moon called Pink Marshmallow Moon. The band formed in Dunfermline, Scotland, by ex-kids Stuart Adamson, Bruce Watson, Tony Butler, and Mark Frasicki. They had a couple of giant hits. They're back together touring again, even though Stuart Adamson became a country singer, but he passed away, unfortunately. They're touring now as Big Country, so if you have a chance to see them, go see them. I know they're in England. I'm going to go see them there. 1993, Big Country, with a moon song called Pink Marshmallow Moon. Wow, Pink Marshmallow Moon, Big Country. After about 5 solid years of faxes from a guy named Ingolf, who runs Sweden Rock in Sweden, to myself and Fred Turner, he wanted us to reform the band.
So we, Fred and I, talked to each other, had lunch, and said, okay, let's do it. We went to play in Sweden. And Sweden Rock was amazing. We played between Guns N' Roses and Aerosmith and the Scorpions. It was really incredible. This was our debut as Backman Turner. We got an album at that time. So from 2010, it was Backman Turner. A Moonlight song written by Fred, Moonlight Rider.